go. Jackson Mcmullen for a second attempt. From 40 yards. No good. Alright, 0 for 2. If you guys do not know who Jackson Mcmullen is, he's probably the most gorgeous man out there. Oh! Oh, 1 for 3. That is a beauty. That is a beauty. Look at this steed. Look at this guy. Look at this shagger. Look at him. All right, kick it in. Let's go. 1 for 3. All right, here we go. Jackson, first fourth attempt. No good. It looked like it went in, but we both know that it did not go in. Try number 5. That was kind of a bad kick, but Jackson's a pro, so. Oh, man. Oh! 2 for 6? 2 for 5? 2 for 6. 2 for 6. 2 for 6. 7th attempt for Jackson Mcmullen. Here we go. Here we go! Look at this steed. Oh. 2 for 7. 2 for 7! Dude, Alec, what was that? It's alright, it's fine, he's a pro, like I already said. Oh man. Oh! Oh! 3 for 8! Aw, oh, he shanked it. He shanked it. 3 for 9, last one! Last attempt for Jackson Mcmullen, let's go! Here we go. He's gonna put a lot of effort into this one. Oh! Oh, 3, 4, 10.
Alec Edelmayer, second contestant, first kick. Edel brawl for life. 0 for 1. 0 for 1. Here you go, second attempt. Kick is up and not even close. He sucks. 0 for 2. Here's Edel brawl for life's third shot out of 10. And he shanks it. He's 0 for 3 now. Sucking it up. Christo with the dive. Fourth try here for Edelmayer. Kick is up. No good. 0 for 4. Here's his fifth attempt. Lines up the kick. Here it comes. Kick is up. It is good. And Christo is down. 1 for 5. One for five. One for five. Here, Alec goes on a sixth attempt. He's got to get hot if he wants to catch Jackson. Kick is up, and the kick is wide. 1 for 6. He's got to find something quick. He's down on hands and knees. Here comes the ball. And a redo kick will be. Here goes. 1 for 6. Here he goes. Edelmayer lines it up. He hits it and it is wide. 1 for 7. He has to make both of these last two. What can he do? This is the game right here. Game's on the line. Lines it up. He hits it. It looks good. He has to hit a pole. Edelmayer has to hit a pole. You have to hit a pole, Alec. He has to hit one of the poles on this shot. At the buzzer. Game's on the line. Edelmayer. Long range. It's up and it is wide. 1 for 9. 1 for 10 for Alec Edelmayer. One for 10.
Okay. We have Jackson Mcmullen kicking to Christo Remiticado. Yeah, the first attempt, and here we go. He's underway, but he's not going to make it, I promise you. That was lucky. It's fine, it was luck. Beginner's luck. Random. One for one, right?
Oh, no good, no good.
What did I tell you, he sucks. God. Get name checked, you random. And it's up, and it's another. And it's wide again. Not surprised. Coming from a kid who hasn't played soccer in a long time. Here we go for the something to kick. And once again, it's no good. And I stopped counting because of how many times he hit it out wide. Number four. One for four. And it's no good again. What is this? Why don't you go back to kicking school, thrower? I think he slept. That's hilarious. And here comes the kick again. Little, might play back. Or will he not? Because who knows? Oh no, he won't. Through it. Oh no. And the ball's kicked for what attempt, Jackson? And it again goes out wide. This is just hilarious, but it's not as funny as mine. Mine was just pure awful. And here comes the kick. He's doing as well as me, guys. 1 for 10. That's all he needs in this world. 9th attempt. Penis. Damn it, he beat me. He just beat Alec Edelmayer for 2nd place. This is for 2nd place and tied for 3rd and for 1st place. Alec Edelmayer voted MVP for his effort. It's good. Now, Jackson Mcmullen, Christo Remiticado, go into sudden death.